Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Super Mario Bros. 3 Mario Advance for the Game Boy Advance E-Reloads. In the last episode we did section 3, and now we're going down to section 4 of all of them. So yeah, let's get started. So, I got a few stuff to kind of talk about. Actually, in this episode, I kind of want to talk about a lot of unused stuff, so kind of stay tuned.
Okay.
So there's a lot of unused stuff I kind of want to go through, so yeah. So I looked them up. I'm using the wiki for a source called It's called the Cutting Room Floor Wiki for a source. It's kind of hitting a lot of these on your stuff. So, first up, I'm kind of looking at this, the bombs. The bombs look kind of like the bombs from probably Mario 2. But they're like black and they were kind of unused for the game. I already have a lot of power-ups. So it says a simple bomb that will not explode until it gets picked up, and then for 5 seconds it... So, yeah. It looks like they work from like Mario 2 or something, but it's not. We got our pal Sneak Block here. Looks like the Snake Block from Mario Roll, like it uses the Mario Roll textures. And these are new platforms, like you don't see those. And there's an A-coin. This is definitely a level that could be made in Mario Maker, so I guess we're going to the castle now. I usually like, you can probably use a cape to... Oh, I lost the power-up. And there's also this kind of floating, kind of black and white texture block, which kind of acts like a chomp rock, but doesn't hurt enemies. And also we got these number blocks kind of in there, and... This like a level from Mario Maker. So, yeah, those were just like headshots, like 1, 2, 3, 4, and then replace them in, I don't know. And also, there was also a file for P block. For a P-Win block, which is not even in the game. You only get P-Wins from, like, I think from Peach. And, yeah, there's a block, like, it's unused. So I'm talking about a lot of unused stuff, so I kind of cooked up. So now we're gonna go into, so there's actually kind of two unused stuff in Mario 2. First is those little mushroom blocks, you know, the mushroom blocks, you know, the little platforms. Those are meant to be in this one, but they're not unused. Like, if there's like ROM hacks of this, like, there is like some few. So yeah, and then there's also a stopwatch too, which kind of acts like they have a froze for 5 seconds. So now we're going on the castle dash. I'm kind of going a lot of like the kind of castle stages now. So it's just like a run stage. You see all these stages from Mario Maker. Ooh, I don't even know I should even go with it. I'm not even sure I should go with Luigi for this stage. I'm gonna have to go with Mario. So There's also dolphins. They're also unused, like the dolphins from Mario World. They were kind of cool. Like, I did not know they were meant. There was probably meant to be a level kind of with dolphins, but nope. Scrap. This does look like a stage from like Mario Maker or something. Fireballs, kind of like Yoshi fireballs, and those little like fish bones. And that goes, there was also meant to be a giant gate, Lakitu, 12. So there's a lot of unused stuff you probably never have seen before. Stage. Yeah, actually, a lot of these cars are from Japan. Like, I don't know which ones are. Like, I think I heard, like, the 1, 2, 3 from Mario Bros. 1. Oh, come on! So, yeah, this is actually a very hard stage. It's very difficult. And there was also probably meant to be a cheap thief. There was also a Peril Bomb in those files, too. And there was also a Portable Puffer and a Silver Peace, which will probably act like a. Like, just these coins, just like in Mario World. There's also Swoopers. There's all two, and that's kind of all it. There's also like a springboard. And like, here's that one, has like the arrow on top, like a little bouncy bubble thing. That was also kind of pro. There was even a sprite for Yoshi's Island Boo as well. Like, what would they make a sprite of Yoshi's Island Boo? Yeah, this is a very hard stage. This stage is very hard. So I recommend going inside part of a star in the game. Something like. And also there's Flutter's Wiggler. Flutter Wiggler is also programmed. So this is actually a very hard stage. I might skip this one if you guys don't mind. Actually, all these are basically just Bowser Castle stages. So everyone go with Mario. Don't go with Luigi because Luigi jumps higher. Oh, there we go. I kind of. Oh no! So this is actually a very hard stage. It's really difficult. You will probably rage a lot in this goddamn stage. So I actually might skip this level. Actually, you probably seen a lot of people probably did this one. This is a very hard stage. This is actually a pretty clever stage. Like this looks like a stage you find in like Mario Maker. I bet someone actually recreated a stage from Mario Maker. Probably Mario Maker 2. I read actually a lot of these cars would never get released in North America because they're discontinued. Because they were discontinued in North America like short and after. I'm not even sure they were like region free, like you can probably get them on like, eBay or something. Yeah, there's probably even a boss too. Wait. that's like one of the only cast stages that doesn't hang teleports. And that's kind of it. And Supers and Fuzzies got a second. So this is called Rich Red Ropes. So this is a. Oh, look what we got here. We got Wigglers. You can tell these are actually ours. This kind of feels like a ROM hack. Like, you see a lot of these kind of stuff in, like, Mario ROM hacks. Man, this game is real nuts with all the... you can climb on those little ropes, and we got these... we got the ladybug base from Mario 2. So I guess Yoshi was probably originally gonna give me in this one, but not in this one. Oh, come on! Step on the Wiggles, they make Wigglers you. Yeah, they get pissed off at you. Just say, they get mad at you and... Just like in Mario 1, just like in Mario World. That's kind of funny, actually. This is actually the last Mario Advance games in the series. Like, this came out like probably like a year, like after the before the DS came. This came out, I think, 2003. This is when this port came out. It might be the best one out of the Advance series, in my opinion. I never even played Mario World Advance. Mario Advance 2, which is Mario World. It's kinda crazy you can go up, you can come up there and... So yeah, that's the story is. You just bounce on these stupid... Oh, we got the Goomba. We got those Goombas from Mario World. They're kind of surprised when they're here. And we got the kind of the trampoline suspects indoors. This is our our ghost house level. It's a sequel to the other one that we seen. This one has two ghost house levels. I was gonna say one, but there's two of them. This is just the ghost house. It has the ghost music from Mario World. Oh. Mario says, "Waha!" when he's springing on that bounce floor. I think he does that in like maybe the Game Boy Advance version of Mario World. I never even played it, so I've watched videos of someone playing or something. Okay, get down there. Get down there. Can't get that now. Oh, and I died. Oh yeah. This is a puzzle level, so this will probably oh yeah, so if you probably had like a peewee you could probably get up there, but no, I don't have one. Wait a second, no, wait. It's actually not the same, because I don't think it is the exact same, like, music from, like, from Vance 2, so this is, like, a remixed version. What's down there? Oh, this will, I don't think you really need to go down. It just takes you. This is the one you gotta go in. And yep. Look what we got. We got this kinda, we got this all scores section. Kind of surprised this has two ghost house levels instead of like any other one. I think that where you need to like make it like a Mario, not a Mario game, but with like if you scan them you get like all the Amiibo levels. That's probably pretty cool, but they really should like come back with this kind of like, they should like release like something. Hang on, it's just an e-coin. Do I think I'll do a stupid? Oh wait, am I back? Oh wait, what the heck? What is that thing? Oh yeah, these are, these are like these little mushroom platforms. What? Oh, took me back where I get, okay. Yeah, not a longer video, because these are kind of starting to get longer. I can't wait for a stupid fucking stupid. Oh god! Yeah, I can't wait for the stupid. I don't have patience. I don't have patience, so. Yeah, I never played these levels, so I have to kind of figure it, kind of solve them for myself, I guess. Pardon me. And I looked up too, there's actually like a little bit of video demos of the Ebria cards too, like just shows you tips and tricks. No, you can just Well, it kind of looks the kind of point because you can kind of get them online. I don't have a P-Switch. Are you supposed to go... Wait a second. No, you're supposed to go in this door. What did I take that stupid snake block score thing? No, you're supposed to go in this door, like, I believe. I think you gotta go to the one at the end. With those stupid checker blocks. You see, like, diners and stuff. Yeah, I think it's this one right here. Yeah, there it is. There's the big blue. You gotta fly him just like the Mario world, just like Mario World. It's kinda harder because you can't throw them up. So you like you don't see an exit, you know, there's no exit for these ghost house stages. Oh right, we did it. So I guess the next part will be the final part because of the. So we got Cape Escape. So this one revolves, you know, revolves, and look at this platform. It's the same platform. Looks like the same platform from Mario 1. And we got the cape. We got the leaf. Why is it called a cave escape then? It should be called in the air at night. Oh well. So if you want to check out these games, probably get the Game Boy Advance version on the Wii U. Again, that's not sponsored, just recommend. You can't use credit cards anymore, so you gotta go buy an eShop card now. And look at that, we got a cape from, you know, it's from Mario World. So suck on people that says cape is only in Mario, but it's in this one too. It functions kind of like the same as. I don't have enough. There we go. We reached the end. Kind of a shorter level. We got some more stuff to it. We got a little panel, a little clear. You got a panel. And we got ground work. Oh god. And we got these little flying little piranha plants coming up, just like Mario World. And look what we got here. We got those little sand veins from Mario World. I mean Mario 2. Oh my, the stupid mole. God. This kind of feels like a Mario World 2 stage. Yeah. You're probably sick of hearing Mario's Mamma Mia. There's like a hack where they got rid of it. You actually gotta let go of actually be the actually. So it's kind of cool. They got a lot of elements from these games like Mario 1, Mario 2. So these sand scenes act like the sand scenes from Mario World, from Mario 2. We even got the hedgehog right there from Mario 2. I think they also used like the same sprite from Mario 2. You know, so they should have put some Shy Guys in here instead of Goombas. It does kind of feel like a Mario 2 stage, but it's not. It's Mario 3. They should have some Shy Guys in here and like the kinda make it feel like Mario World. Nope, it's not though. There's not, but there's not. Yeah, we're almost done with this series. I was like, hey, you give me... Here we got an egg. Here we got an Agarius... Agarius Adventure. It's on the water. Oh, it's on the water stage. God. Ah. Frog suit. Yeah, there's even a frog suit. Okay, shut up, Mario. We don't need to see you go. Woohoo! Just what I needed. There's no way to turn off the voice. You're stuck with it. If you like it or not, with Mario's voice. Like it or not, it's stuck with you. You actually gotta go to the... Oh. It feels like 27 minutes now. Yes, this is a longer video, so I guess... You might want to grab your snacks. Grab your drinks. Make sure to drink water, because you gotta stay hydrated. And you gotta be really fast on this one. This should be called frickin' Aquarium Fireballs. Sack. No. Yeah, I'm playing a ton of games. You've also played with like part of the Super Nintendo controller or Super Nintendo Classic controller. And I guess the level's level for today, and look at that. So yeah, this next one will be next episode will be the final part, and this is Bowser's Castle again. This is like the kind of true final. No, this is not the final episode, like there's a couple more levels to go, and then... Oh, I don't know which one. We gotta pick up door, and... I got stupid poop, and I got the hammer bro one. Oh, that's not good. Don't you dare say Hammer Bros are the best enemies in this game, and I will come to your house and I'll come to your house and throw a hammer at you. Stop! Where you get those Infinity Hammers? Oh, we got the boomerang power up. This kind of feels like the boomerang power from like Mario's 3D Land. You throw this at you, and then you hit the. Probably, yeah. Oh! Come on! Yeah, I probably can go to the mushroom houses to go get power-ups, but I don't have any more. Guess don't go to door number one, I guess. Don't go to door one. sucks. So I think there was also like a lot of like, oh yeah, there was even meant to be like a box, like kind of one up box or something, like it's just like a Mario World. Yeah, well that didn't came. That's one thing I kind of forgot about. Unused products! God, you son of a... Screw you, you stupid freaking fishbowl. Yeah. Yeah, this is gonna be a longer video. Hold on, do I got any more power-ups? I only got the feather. So I got the feather against the cape. It's pretty cool, like, they have the cape in this game, like, it's like Mario World, but, like, it's funny. It's basically Mario World, but it's Mario 3. There's like a ROM hack, though, I saw, I think it was, like, probably it was from romhacking.com. Which had, like, so I guess go to door number 2 if you're... Go to door number 2, don't go to door number 1, number 3. Ow! So I saw like this ROM hack and like the dolphins, like they had them in the dolphins and they had like, there's a lot of ROM hacks, you can get them a lot on romhacking.com. Not our sponsor, just romhacking.com, that's where I got like a lot of kind of ROM hacks. Yeah, a lot of ROM. That's also a good place too for ROM hacks. ROMhacking.com. Play all these Mario stages. Just play all these Mario ROM hacks. You get them all on Super Mario Central. He turns fireballs, everything into basically everything, like you can turn, yeah, just like, he just works just like in like Mario World, just you can turn anything into random, and we got those fireball statues from Mario World, and we got these spike donuts. There's a sequel to Pop Donut Lift, Pop Pop Spike Lift. Oh, I know, this is going to be kind of stupid, but I'm going to save state. Yeah, so this level is kind of a pretty long stage, like we're almost there. Ouch! Come on! Yeah, you get a little bit of like, a little visibility there when you get hit, like only like, you get, only get like 2 seconds. I understand why they had to change it. Yeah, you're screwed if you have. There's no checkpoints in this either, so if you die, you're screwed. We got Bowser. Okay, so this is just like Mario World. Since I'm kind of dead. What? How come he didn't ground pound? Yeah, and this is a longer video, so I'm kind of sorry. course you see a lot of these four-man videos nowadays. Yeah, so I'm safe, Steven. Safe, Steven. I'm gonna come here like with a fire, don't die, let's just like come here with a fire and that's all it. You might wanna get all these item cards, you might wanna get all these item cards basically. Oh, come on! Like more harder in this one compared to them. Oh, come on, you son of a bitch. You can change it a little bit. Whoa. Yeah. You might want to say, you just would probably let you, you might want to come here with power-ups, actually. Me, I did not. And there we go. You know, it's funny, actually. You actually, when you're, like, small, you just need power-ups into, like, a power mushroom. In this version, like, you just grab the mushroom, or he loses the power up even too, like, when you in this version, not in like any other versions. So yeah, this is kind of a long video. I'm kind of sorry. I probably kind of a little bit of apologies for this, but I hope you guys enjoy this one. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.